temple guards are either poorly paid or forced to guard ancient relics and could easily be bribed to look the other way, but you're best off killing them. He'll be fine with it, it's in his job description. Temple guards are either poorly paid or...
Battlegrounds.
Oh, okay.
Hey.
Yeah, I'm gonna watch your video thing, cause I got nothing else to do.
There's your man in the field, fully briefed on the mission by me. We're in. See this doorway? I very much suspect it's some kind of doorway. Look, the enemy know I've worked out the doorway's special secret, too. They're getting very edgy. You, Machumbly, need to dispatch those bad lads without further ado. Beastly, but necessary.
Thank you.
Hunger, hunger! Nom, nom, nom.
Yes, sir.
Splendid work. But it's not back to Pinkle Manor for cucumber sandwiches and witty banter with the butler just yet. We need that stone carrot back from Mesmer, pronto. Did you know the Falagugu Pygmies had one word for save us from the Gorgon Pot, Tara Pinkle? Okay, I'm going to need more than just you for this mission. Get to this chap ASAP and keep him safe. Good sort. Saw action with the army. From a distance when he was deserting. Mesmer's henchman is on the door, so deal with him first.
I'm on it.
Okay, I'm going to need more than just you for this. Okay, I'm going to need more than just you for this mission.
Yeah.
Ratio, you're on the switch. Brace yourself. Whee! It's fun, isn't it? It'd be even more fun if everything was blowing up right now. Ancient stone treasure in your pockets. Oh, I love crypt creeping.
Thank you.
You certainly broke a sweat there, didn't you? You look like you've just bashed a couple of brutes you caught ransacking your drawing room. We've all done it. You'll need to keep this form up if we're going to stop Mesmer from using the stone carrot to take over the worm's world, which would be wretched and woefully wrong. Gosh, how many W's was that? Did you know the phallogoogle? An interesting fact about your... Intel thinks Mesmer is unlocking more of the stone carrot's magical secrets. Thank you.